Kitchen is here. It's very good, very, very delicious, very well done. Well done. Thank you.
My name is Ulia. I was born, studied at school, then at the Agricultural Academy, at the Faculty of Architecture and Industrial and Civil Engineering, and live to this day in one of the towns of the Golden Ring of Russia, in Kostroma town.
Again in Russia, began to issue paper money in 5 and 10 rubles, the same as they were in the Soviet Union. They were only coins, and now again paper money, such paper money. In 5 and 10 rubles. The picture. Why are you backing away? The dog is very kind. The sun is very tight. Muttering nonsense. A drum, a lantern, a parallel. Kostroma animal news on a sleigh. Cappuccino cranberries in white chocolate. Kostroma cheese. Like pancakes and pigtails. Cheese. Come on. cheese.
меня есть мыши, но нет кота. У меня есть парус, но ветра нет. И есть еще краски, но нет холста. У меня на кухне из крана вода. У меня есть крана, но нет бинта. У меня есть братья, но нет родных. И есть рука, и она пуста.
Oh,
сказали, жарко будет даже день. Впрочем, кто сидит, где я пока? Сухо и тепло, но я боюсь пока. Дни идут чередом, день едим, а три пьем. Мы, в общем, весело живем, хотя и дождь за окном. Магнитофон сломался, я сижу в тишине, чему и рад вполне.
Ночь, гуляли всю ночь до утра. вышли из кино. Ты хочешь там остаться, но сон твой нарушен.
Він да. винта. Winter. Тюха. Ит. Петюха. I need to take a dog. For myself. Cute.
Cutie.
Puss. Thank you.
Our spring in December, in winter. I got tired of everything without storm sewers. The entrance to the fairy tale. Ours. Coffee, coffee, coffee.
I'm looking at the photo of the mother she's singing. The Russian poet was born in 1895 and died in 1925 in St. Petersburg, Russia. The official version of his death was that he hanged himself in his hotel room in St. Petersburg, where he was found by his friends with whom he stayed there. In fact, he was hung up by these friends in quotes. An investigation was underway. It's a pity. A good poet he was. What did his friends look like with whom he was there in the hotel? One of them, the poet too. And one more poet. His nose was pulled out in all his photos on the internet. I don't know why, what for. I've been drawing him and sketches for his poems here. Drawings to his poems, simply with pencil. Song about Yevpatiy Kolobrat, the poem, it's called. Пугачев. Пугачев ту. This is our town, the center of our town, the Golden Ring of Russia, with ancient buildings. We think black and white ink. Simply doggy. On a cardboard. Our church, too ancient, with bell tower. Simply good. Kitty. It's a caricature. Excuse me, simply. Sorry. It's a caricature too. After the shipwreck. With sepia and color pencils. We think black and white. Sometimes I feel like drawing Russian folk images. This is Christmas night, fortune telling. Simply puppet show, puppet theater.
Water nymphs, the collective image.
It's Golden Ring of Russia, our town. Romanov's town.
Vintage balls.
Vintage toys.
Won't buy time, but simply toys. Vintage now.
And super small Christmas tree with super small Christmas toys. Only 3 toys I have. Cucumber, lemon and flagric. Vintage Christmas tree and toys. Old. Super small.
Lemon.
It fits now into a dollhouse. It was not there before.
And finally, a vintage Matryoshka doll, the big one. Does not go away on the Christmas tree. So big. The old to vintage.
Hello, Luke. Hello. I'm in the shopping mall in downtown. Not in the center of the town. In downtown. Looking at the doggy in the shop window. Doggy in a hat, white hat with ear flaps. Cute. Okay, let's meet. Okay. Okay, let's meet. In the center of a town, okay? In a cafe, okay? Workshop of authors gifts Ablekale. Oh, it's interesting.
Thank you.